All right, everybody on the line, be advised. We have 10 to 12 feet of black from I to H, and we're heading from H towards G lighting. Handling and Chris, you copy that?
Yeah, we still got a little ways to go on G, on D.
That's fine. You've got a pretty tough line to hold there, so you just take your time. Little wind switches are really good for being able to look down a line and making sure that all the smoke's coming from the right place. Okay, let's head down.